Gallery Lenon. We're going inside. Attempt to butcher that name.
You know, I usually don't love stuff that's really minimalistic, but I love these.
Yeah, they're pretty interesting. So the deal with this is that this is a family, two parents and two kids, who make these huge pieces. It's kind of like a family project, and some of these are huge, of different surfaces. And it's called The Boyle Family. Nothing is more radical than the facts. Isn't that incredible? Let's have a look at this one. Using all this material for the work. Unbelievable. And that's a can. That's a crushed can with some stuff on it. And look at this one. Supposed to look like it's, I don't think it is metal. This. It's got like parts of a cobblestone street with dirt over it. It's amazing how he got this all to adhere. Look at this spring. Thank you. marks.